in a must-win game for Kings XI Punjab to make it to the playoffs. Chennai Super Kings won the toss and chose to field first. Kings XI Punjab scored 153 in 19.4 overs, and in reply, Chennai Super Kings played well and won the match by 5 wickets. Top 5 reasons why Chennai Super Kings were better than Kings XI Punjab. At number 5 is Jadeja's performance. Jadeja bowled well by picking up the wicket of Manoj Tiwari. When Punjab were looking to take the game away from Chennai Super Kings, he bowled 3 overs and gave away 23 runs and also picked up that one crucial wicket. He was brilliant while fielding as well. At number 4 is Dhoni's brilliance. Dhoni tested the depth in Chennai's batting by sending Harbhajan Singh and Deepak Chahar above him to bat. Both of them played a crucial knock and formed a decent partnership with Suresh Raina. At number 3 is Chahar's brilliant cameo. Came to bat above Mahinder Singh Dhoni, Chahar played a crucial knock and gave a good partnership to Suresh Raina. He scored 39 runs of 20 deliveries at a strike rate of 195. At number 2 is Raina's solid knock. While Raina was losing partners at the other end, he held the innings tight for Chennai Super Kings and did not allow Punjab to settle down as he scored 61 of 48 deliveries. At number 1 is Lungi Ngidi's marvellous spell. Ngidi started very well for Chennai Super Kings by picking up the crucial wickets of Christopher Henry Gale and Lokesh Rahul. He picked up 4 wickets in 4 overs and gave away just 10 runs. He was also the man of the match. Well, there was a brilliant game in the last game of the league stage between Chennai Super Kings and Kings XI Punjab, and the 4 teams who have made it to the top 4 are Sunrisers Hyderabad, Chennai Super Kings, Kolkata Knight Riders and Rajasthan Royals. The first qualifiers lined up between Sunrisers Hyderabad and Chennai Super Kings happening on the Tuesday. What do you think is going to happen in the match? Who's going to win the first qualifier? Put down in the comment section below and like, share and subscribe Sportskeeda for more updates.